Number one, parrotfish. The color palette of an angelfish, the bite strength of a shark, and they keep the reef system healthy by removing dead coral. There is nothing not to like about parrotfish. The sad thing is they cannot be kept in an aquarium for you to see. You only see these guys in the wild. If you eat rock and poop sand, you are a bad, bad fish. I hope you learned something today. I know I did. Click that like button and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you here next time on Undersea G.